Women's History Month is a time for highlighting the contributions of women and their monumental impact on society. However, we often forget the reason why we commemorate this month in the first place. Back in the 1970s, a school teacher in California noticed that there were not a lot of women in her students' history books. She set out for change and helped create a Women's History Week in her school district, in which teachers spend the time teaching their students about all the amazing women and their accomplishments. The idea gradually caught the attention of the White House, and in the year 1980, President Jimmy Carter declared WIC in March as National Women's History Week. He stated that the achievement, leadership, courage, strength, and love of a woman who built America was as vital as that of the men whose names we know so well. 6 years later, in 1987, Congress passed the law to declare March as Women's History Month.
Women's History Month, I think it's significant that women being recognized and that we're able to learn about women's contributions to history throughout the world.
The best way to celebrate this month is through becoming more well-versed in its history. You can read books, listen to speeches, or even watch movies and documentaries that talk about women's history and women's empowerment.
What we should be teaching is the importance of women's history, not just in March. Like all the time, women are at least half the population, and so women's history is history.
Let's all remember and appreciate the contributions that women have made for our society. For part two of the story, we'll highlight some amazing female models in our school and community. This has been Felix, back to the anchors.